You may or may not know that Dave and I had a group for a while.
Dave Liebman.
Called the Handler and McGee
George
Project.
Jewell.
And he never once said, why isn't it the McGee Handler Project?
That man was like anywhere from.
It was a nice jazz blues combination.
I said it twice.
Anderson, and I ignored Farrell.
And we went to New Mexico a couple of times, and that's one reason I
unbelievable.
I liked it so well.
Music
saw what was there, and we went to a music party.
He was surrounded.
Told us, still both of those people. So this morning in Brentwood, I wrote a little song about our coming back.
Mark Pepper.
He's already been here.
He was in our
state
beginning.
Oh, George.
It's been 6 years that I've been away. That's why I'm so glad you all came out today. Yes, all these folks from the ski club and a few musicians too. You know that I miss you, and I'm so glad to see each and one of you. I got the Bay Area blues. Yes, I got that Bay Area blues. But I'm glad to see you.
So she called Bodhi.
And I'm gonna lose those blues right here tonight. Tell me about it, Dave.
And you call me back. Helen. I wasn't here, I was in LA.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Arnold, if you're not eating your fries, I'll eat them.
Uh-huh.
What is it?
Are you going to eat them?
No.
New Mexico way. It's pretty and arty and historic, but there ain't no snow there today. So I went to Tahoe, you know, I fell on my face. But that's okay, people, I'm happy to be back in this place. I got the Bay Area blues. Yes, the Bay Area blues. But I'm glad to be here tonight. Each and every one of you.
I got one. I was there a couple of times with you. Yeah. Oh, yeah, man. I think the GM was there.
That's right.
I keep on
my talking about you.
International.
So that was a little bit.
Yeah,
I think I was too. Especially saying harmony.